folks. Welcome back to Stardew Valley with me, Aywenn, and Roawyn.
Hello.
And it is Sunday, the 21st of spring. So let's see what the weather forecast. It's going to be a beautiful sunny day tomorrow, of course. And spirits are somewhat annoyed with me.
Great. Sorry about that.
What are we cooking? What are we cooking?
I made the spirits upset.
Radish salad.
Nom, nom, nom.
Have you ever had radish salad? I have not.
No, but radishes are delicious.
Yeah, they are.
They're spicy.
They are spicy, peppery. Oh.
Hi, me sell hats, okay, poke. Come to old hat's house. Poke, bring coins. Hat mouse.
Hat mouse. And what else have we got?
Country, how's the country life going for ya? It's been lonely here about ya, but I'm proud of what you're doing. Love, Dad. P.S. Found an envelope with some money Grandpa left for ya.
Why does my dad have a southern accent?
Because your old man, he was a farmer, just like your father's father before him. And farmers all have southern drawls. Always.
Always?
All of them. This is our first strawberry harvest.
Mm-hmm.
You got five... no, wait. No, is that five gold star ones? No,
no,
it's five silver
stars. Silver starred.
Well, alright. We still had some pretty good strawberry harvests.
Yep.
Don't forget to go hug your dog.
Yeah, I'll hug
him. Is that cauliflower ready or is it...
Yep.
Nice.
So we gotta see if we have some wild seeds to put in here. It's the 21st.
We just watered an empty space.
Well, when we put a seed down, it'll at least be watered.
Fair enough.
It is the 21st. There's 28 days in the month.
Yes.
So we have a 7 day. So we don't need anything that will take more than 7 days to...
I mean, there's always parsnips.
Yes.
I mean, parsnips are always a very safe bet. But do we want safe? Do we really want safe?
Yeah, you actually do want safe, considering we're trying to get the greenhouse before the end of fall.
No, that's true. Also, if you folks noticed, apparently we started the day exhausted. Did you already water your green beans?
No, not yet.
Okay. Oh, well. Don't forget to hug your dog.
I can hug him later.
All right, if that dog doesn't get a hugging, well, it'll be all your fault.
And besides, we also do have, the berries, the Solomon berries to eat for energy.
That's true. We have a
oodles
giant stack.
Oodles and oodles of them.
Yeah. We should be absolutely fine. Oh, we got some harvestables on our tree taps. So.
Okay. We got some maple syrup. Woohoo!
Did we need that for a bundle?
Oh, yeah. Actually, I think there's two bundles that require the maple syrup.
Well, maybe we'll get another maple syrup very soon, and then we'll be able to finish two.
I don't even know if the second one is open yet. Because the second one I know of right off the top of my head is on the bulletin board. And do we have that bulletin board unlocked?
I have no idea, Aywenn. Couldn't really tell you. We might need to munch down some salmon berries here very, very soon. Because your energy level is starting to concern me.
Oh, it's fine, but just so you are unconcerned there.
Well, I'm still concerned, but less concerned than I was 30 seconds ago, so it's a start.
Okay, so there's that. Let's go pick up.
Yeah. Get our taps.
That. And this one is in the actually... No, not the artisan. It's in the...
Isn't it a harvest one?
Yeah, it's in the
exotic foraging.
Yep.
Oh, okay.
So basically, we put that down and we either need one of the mushrooms.
Okay.
Because we're not going to open these up. These are over in the desert. So we need one of the mushrooms over here. That's the easiest way of unlocking that.
In summer, you get either bats in the cave or mushrooms. I mean, if it comes to it, we can always do mushrooms.
Okay, let's... I need a cauliflower. I know that because I
for a quest?
A quest that comes up. Somebody wants a cauliflower, so I'll keep the cauliflower. And we do have a wild seed we can put in that spot.
Okay.
And we'll go sell all the strawberries.
Excellent.
Beans, I don't remember anything requiring beans right off the bat, so we'll go ahead and sell the beans.
And we should probably keep some strawberries. Later on, you do get a seed maker. If we stash at least a couple strawberries, we'll be able to make seeds later on.
Yeah, that's true, but you could also just wait the next year and get them in the next festival. All right, so that's all watered.
Okay.
We'll throw these in. We can go and open the geodes and put the maple syrup in.
All right. And pretty soon we should have some chickens.
Yeah, well, it's being built. So
did we want to just sell the stuff at the... Too late.
What?
at the shop so we get the money instantly.
Why would we need the money right instantly?
Because we're going to crack some geodes and then we're going to... Oh, we didn't need to buy seeds, did
we? No, we're fine.
Oh, okay. Ooh, harvestables.
Yep. We'll grab those.
Always got to get them harvestables.
We'll check the calendar, make sure there isn't anything coming up currently that we have to worry about, and also make sure we know there's no quests.
Okay.
We have...
Until the 24th, which is the flower dance.
Flower dance, and to get to somebody to dance with you, I think you need, what, 4 hearts?
That's what I've heard.
4 hearts, and I barely have that in the second year on my normal playthrough, so...
Just wait until old Rodog steps in and plays a game. I'll have everyone eaten out of the palm of my hand.
Rodog? Rodog.
Trash can.
Not with him standing there.
He was plenty far away. He was far enough away.
And you know what, Rodog? If they catch you, it hurts their reputation with
trash can. There's nobody around. What? People don't like a bunch of, you know, dumpster divers?
No.
Do we have that? I don't think we do.
I don't know. We'll find out in a minute. We got some more of that.
And I'm almost positive we don't have a petrified slime.
Nope. The Gunther will tell you more about donating it. And more donation. Cool. All right. Let's get down here and donate these things.
Donate away.
Yep.
Oh, trash can. Well, we can get it on the way out.
Okay. Donate.
We probably won't unlock anything, but you never know.
Put that one up there. Put that one right there. Nope, nothing.
Yeah, I kind of figured. Yeah, it's fine, though.
Let's go.
Alright, trash can.
I am going to ignore your trash can one of these times, and you're not going to change my mind.
But you have gotten loaves of bread. Never forget the loaves of bread you have wrought here.
Alright, so... Let's go to the community center and donate our syrup.
Okay. And I'm trying to keep an eye out for more forageables, because there probably is some around here somewhere. Hopefully.
Okay, so we're going over to the foraging, which is this one.
Okay.
And let's... drop it in. The other place is the bulletin board underneath the chef wants syrup.
Do we have that unlocked yet?
No, it's not.
That's right, because there was something else we were going to drop in there, but then we found out
you can't.
Yeah, yet. We don't have it unlocked yet.
Alright, so what do we want to do? Let's go back to the farm and go south, and we can collect some more spring onions and
Head like north from here and check the foraging locations to the north. Or we could head to the beach. I don't think we've checked the beach lately.
We can go check the beach.
Oh, saloon trash. I think you're far enough away. Yeah, see. It makes me happy when you search the trash cans. It puts a big old smile on my face.
Maybe I can fight a cockle.
Aywenn, we've had this talk. Language!
I want a cockle!
Can't take you anywhere.
Cockle, cockle, cockle!
So, can't believe it. This is a rated, you know, E for Elephants channel.
Elephants? Only elephants can watch this?
Yes. Because elephants never forget. And they never stop watching YouTube.
Really?
Oh, yeah. It's a known fact. Elephants are some of the premier watchers of YouTube.
Alright, so we've gotten those. Let's go ahead. Actually, let's do a southern circuit back to our house.
That sounds like a plan to me. Should work out just fine. Okay.
Hi, Emily.
Get out of here, Emily. There's a trash can. Ha ha. Trash can.
They're happy?
Very. I am beyond happy. Like, there are no words to describe my levels of enjoyment and satisfaction from watching you root around in the trash.
Yay.
It's what I'm into, okay? Like, oh yeah, get in there in those slimy leftover noodles.
You're gonna make my dinner pop up the other way.
I'm just trying to help.
No, you're trying to make me feel ill.
Okay, anything by the sewer here?
Nope.
Okay. Yep, not seeing a whole heck of a lot. And then we could swing by the Hat Mouse shop since it was just introduced and show everyone what that weird letter was about.
It's right here.
Ta-da! Hats!
Hat Mouse!
And it's a mouse. We think. Good old cat. A floppy old topper with creased bill. 15k money achievement to unlock that. Hooray! Achievements!
Achievements!
Oh, Aywenn played a bunch in my profile prior to this. And so, I don't think we actually had an achievement pop up on Steam when she did that.
Oh, just... Yeah. Dry up!
Wow. And then she's mean about it.
You're the one who's not playing it. You could be playing this too.
Well, you need to share your knowledge with the world.
Because I've been playing it. I have no.
Oh, horseradish.
Not so loud. I'm right next to you.
Well, maybe you didn't hear me. Alright. Does she got anything? What is that?
That's a mushroom. I don't think it's required for any of the bundles.
A cherry sapling, which... I'm not sure if that's cheaper or more expensive.
I think that's more expensive. Usually hers are more expensive.
A spinner. Roasted hazelnuts. Bug meat. Glazed yams. Or bug meat. A rare seed. Let me guess, is that... Okay, it's fall.
Mm-hmm. Nothing that really stands out right now for us.
$700 for some fertilizer.
So, for some basic fertilizer.
It's a little... A little pricey. Well, a little bit.
Okay, let's go up here and get our stuff into the Subman.
Fair enough. Sounds like a plan. We will need to get a silo up soon, though.
Yes, that's the next thing. After we get our chickens going. Alright, so, we don't need it. Well, we could keep... Definitely sell that.
Yeah.
Sell that and that and that and that.
The coral sells pretty good.
I have this for
energy,
so... Yeah,
I think we can sell a lot of the forageables.
I was keeping the daffodils for a nice gift for some girls.
Oh, okay.
That's... But I think I might have some. Yeah. Let's just sell those. We'll see how many daffodils I have.
Okay. Daffodillies?
Yeah, we'll keep them. That way we have a few.
Just a few.
There's that and that and that. So let's eat some of our solemn berry.
Well, what are we going to do with said energy?
I would say we should, it's a little late to go to the, to
so
the
just
mines.
Chop down some stuff?
I think so. Chop down trees and...
Just get the field cleared out a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
I think maybe four or five of them should top you off. Just
get
good.
Into the little bit into the...
Like one more, are you thinking?
Well, that's fine. We'll see how that happens. All right. I don't want to cut the grass around here because we're going to make a pen, and it will save money for the chickens to eat grass versus...
I was going to say, you probably don't want to cut down too much grass right now, though.
No, but I can cut down...
The bushes.
The bushes, the stuff.
And this destroyed building, if you didn't already know, is the greenhouse.
Is the greenhouse we're trying to...
Yeah. Oh, there's a little hidden shrine back here. We could kind of clear that out and show it to them.
Let's do that.
Let the folks see the Shrine of Mystery.
No, it's the Shrine of Grandpa.
The Shrine of Grandpa's Ghost. One day Grandpa shall return from the dead... To eat human brains! Brains!
No.
No? Oh. Well, I still think one day Grandpa shall return.
Well, that's what it says.
Yes, I know that. But they might not.
If they're watching this to figure out about how to do the greenhouse, they probably know about it.
Well, don't assume anyone knows any of the secrets. That's just... you know what assuming does, right, Aywenn?
Makes an ass out of you and me.
No, it doesn't make an ass out of me. Just mostly an ass out of everyone who's not me. But we don't want that. I'm a big enough ass for us all.
So you read this?
Aywenn, wait for my return on the dawn of your third year. Do we even know? I don't know if Grandpa's actually dead in this.
I don't know either.
You know, you just kind of assume, but do we really know?
I don't know. That's why I said I don't know for sure if Grandpa's actually dead.
I mean, besides that, I wonder what that shrine's for.
I don't know.
No? We just need to reach the third year at some point, and then we'll find out. Ooh. Might need to gnash on a few salmon berries. Wrap your chompers around them. That's probably plenty. Just keep chopping. And besides, we just spent a heck of a lot of lumber.
Yeah.
Like, a redonkulous amount of lumber. And we're gonna need even more. Oh, so much more lumber, right?
Oh, yeah.
Because in addition to the chicken coop, we now need to rush to get a barn. So that's the next big purchase, correct?
That or the upgraded chicken coop?
The question is, what one's cheaper? That's going to be the trick. So whatever is going to be cheapest to get, I think is going to be the best to go for. Let's see. I would take out those two trees kind of... up top there by themselves, but that's just me.
I'm gonna be clearing out all of it. This is where I'm gonna be putting my barn anyway.
Oh?
This is where I usually put my barn.
Fair enough. I suppose it's as good a placement as any.
Alright, so...
Calling it a night now, so you hopefully get some energy back.
Yep.
As we've learned, trying to push the system results in less energy.
So that. And then we'll sell the fibers, because do we... No, wait, we don't.
I would keep it, because we need a scarecrow.
Scarecrow soon.
Yeah.
Oh, we have the scarecrow.
Well, I think we need an additional scarecrow, because I don't think our scarecrow's able to cover everything. Aywenn, don't do it! No!
Too late.
You hurt me on a deep and personal level.
In the bed. Good night. What do we got?
2 G's. 2 G's ain't bad at all.
No, that's because of the strawberries.
Yeah, I'll take it. I would take 2 G's any day of the week. If somebody wants to send me 2 G's right now, I am not going to say no.
Oh, it's going to rain tomorrow. Cool.
Nice. Okay.
Neutral.
So, there might be some forageables. Fishing pole.
Yeah, well, my fishing pole happens to be stuck in my...
Because you have... The problem is you don't have any time to fish, because if you're not farming, you need to be chopping wood and getting stone.
Okay.
Alright. Few of the wild harvest bundle. And we should have a whole bunch of parsnips coming in soon.
Alright, so we have one mixed seed we can put down.
Okay.
These are summer.
Yeah. And I think we might need a whole bunch of,
We need a little bit of fertilizer.
Do we?
Well, the forageable one took the fertilizer out, I think, of some of them.
Oh. We probably need a whole bunch of parsnip seeds. What do you think?
Well, we'll check to see the calendar, how much time we have. It might be more of a... Better to, like, do to, potatoes or something.
Okay.
So we're gonna craft up at least one fertilizer.
Alright. Yeah, because there is absolutely no excuse not to put fertilizer of some kind down. Every time.
Yeah, if you remember it, that's the big thing.
Okay.
Okay, we need a water. Keep an eye on the time, about 9 o'clock. 9 o'clock is the start?
Don't you need me to count how many tiles we need for seeds?
Yeah, you can do that too.
1, 2, 3, 6, 15, 16, 19. I can't see further down. Makes me sad. Oh, you missed a strawberry water.
Oh, I did.
That's why I'm here. I got the eyes of an eagle. Yep. Call me old Eagle Eye McGraw.
They do?
Well, they don't, but I would like very much if they did. Now, actually, that's kind of a stupid name. Let's not make that a thing. It looks like you started with full energy, right? Or almost.
Almost full energy, probably.
Now, this is what happens when you basically stress your body to the limit every single day. And it's gotta be tough being a real farmer.
It is. Well, when you're doing it by hand like this.
Well, even so, farmers are some of the hardest working people I know. Aywenn's dad was a farmer.
A part-time farmer.
Well, but still. Even doing it part-time...
He didn't have any time left after his full-time job and his part-time farming. There was no time left.
He did it as more of a hobby, and it was still... We helped out for a few times.
Yeah, when he needed help because of medical issues.
Yeah. So.
Remember when he had his hernia surgery and we had to do it every night? And
well, we had to go out there and water the cows and feed the cows. In the bitter cold at, like, what, 4 a.m. or something ridiculous.
No, we didn't have to do the...
It was, like, 6 a.m. It was, like, a ridiculous time of day. No mortal human should be out at that time.
Well, that time, he was usually out because he had to be at work by, like, 6 a.m.
I can't remember if it was the middle of winter or really late fall, but it was cold.
It was cold. All right, so we've got everything. Did you count?
25, I thought.
We'll find out if your number's correct. So we're still doing that. We'll take these in and actually sell them at the time so we get the cash on hand.
Yeah.
All right. That should do it.
Okay. Yeah. Should be just fine. And we got 3,000. All right. Let's hit the forageables. You should go up a little bit and make sure there's nothing hiding. Maybe even go off to the side of the bus and see if there's anything in the little
divot. No, we're fine.
Ah! Oh, why is there a flower there? That's a weird place.
Oh, they're there sometimes.
It's a weird place.
Alright, so let's check and see how many days we have left of the month.
And there's a quest.
So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So nothing that takes more than 6 days to grow.
Okay.
And we got a quest. Amethyst. That might be difficult, but we'll take it anyway.
By the end of today,
huh? Yeah, that might be even more difficult. I thought we'd have at least tomorrow to do it. But, oh well. Alright, so beans is 10. Cauliflower is... We can do potatoes.
That would be cutting it close, wouldn't it?
Yeah, but then at least we wouldn't have to worry about putting anything else in the ground.
That's true. Alright.
Let's do... So, 25, you said?
Unless I'm wrong. I hope I'm not wrong. If I'm wrong, we will be very upset with me. But I'm never wrong, so... It'll be fine.
It will be fine, huh? All right.
Yeah.
So let's put that there and go back.
Oh, wait. What do we need for the next tree? Because we got 3K sitting here.
Yeah, it's more than 3K. It's like 6K.
Okay, because we don't need the next summer tree, right?
No, we don't need we put in an orange tree. We don't need the peach tree.
Okay. And then the next...
I do apple, which is 4.
Okay, so if we hit 4,000, then...
Then I would be doing chickens, or a silo, or a barn.
I think the silo is really cheap, though.
It is cheap, but I still need to put it up.
Okay.
Still takes time.
Well, alright. I think we can both agree on rushing the barn.
Yes, because the barn has to be upgraded at least...
Twice?
No, upgraded at least once to get sheep. No, twice. Sheeping and... We need sheep and, goats. Goats come first, then sheep.
Okay. So, alright. Next purchase is a barn.
Next purchase is actually...
Oh, sheep. No. I was...
You were off by a lot, mister. You're off by 3. Five.
Okay, I guess put down a little patch of 5.
No. Well, I got to because...
Yeah, because the seeds are no good otherwise.
I'd have to wait until I got my greenhouse or I got... Roawyn, you little...
We can just drop, like, a quick row of 5
somewhere. I am doing a whole bunch. I'm doing a whole grouping.
Alright.
This means I gotta go back and get more.
I counted perfectly. The game messed up my counting. Okay. Yep.
So there's 8. I need 3 more.
Okay. Oh, we need to grab your sap. It's not my fault.
It is your fault. Blame Roawyn.
Hashtag don't blame Roawyn. That's a new hashtag. Don't blame Roawyn. He's innocent, I tell you. Innocent!
No, he's never innocent.
Nine. It's... You need nine.
Oh, that's right. I keep remembering eight because in my playthrough that I'm doing, I do in groups of nine, but I have a sprinkler in the middle.
Well, this is not that playthrough. In case you were wondering, Aywenn.
Thank you, Roawyn. I did.
I am being helpful right now.
Let's go get the seeds.
Don't give me that look.
He can't count, folks. He really can't.
I counted just fine. The game was wrong.
Mm-hmm.
It's the game's fault.
Uh-huh.
I'm not at fault here. The audience back me.
How is it not your fault? You can't
Hashtag
count.
Don't blame Roawyn.
Hashtag blame Roawyn.
Hashtag don't help blame Roawyn.
So we need four.
Four,
one,
yeah.
One, two, three, four. There.
Hashtag Roawyn is a saint. Leave him alone.
I think that's too long to be hashtag. I think there's a certain number of characters a hashtag can be, and I think that's...
It can be any number of characters up to the 50 character limit on a tweet. I think it's 50. Somebody will likely correct me in the comments.
Oh, I bet.
Roawyn, it's actually exactly 71 characters. Get a clue, you nerd lord. That's exactly how they sound, too. Yep. So that's what they're gonna say to
really?
Me.
Really?
Oh, those exact words.
Alright, so there is that.
Okay. You know, potato seeds. Isn't a potato seed a potato? Oh, wait.
No.
But you can plant potatoes that have sprouted.
Yeah, okay, so we have time. We don't have energy, but we have some time to go into the cave.
Yeah.
And we
We've got a stack of berries, so if we get an amethyst, because who is it? Can we find them at the bar later if we do this?
Pierce. Sometimes.
Okay. Well, I mean, worst case, we get more stone, which we need to do the... barn, anyway.
Yeah. And the upgrades to the coop.
As soon as she finishes, do we do the silo next?
Yeah, because I don't think we're gonna have enough materials to do a barn.
Okay. Dandelion.
Actually, that's a daffodil.
A daffodil. The same thing.
No, they're not. Not even on this game are they the same. Daffodil and dandelion are two different ones.
Oh, go back. I just saw something. Down, right there, wormies.
I see it. You don't have to put it right in front of my nose.
You almost missed the copper ore, and it's all thanks to me.
Babe.
Hold the applause, folks. Hold the applause.
Blame Roawyn.
Don't blame me.
Yes.
Didn't do anything. I am completely innocent. You, ma'am, are accusatory me for no reason. Throwing around your accusationals. Ugh. Kill it! Kill it with fire!
I don't have fire, Roawyn.
Well, kill it with fire anyway.
Did I just say I don't have fire?
Well, get some fire. Because we need to kill it with fire.
What?
Oh, that's convenient. Aywenn. I think what we should do is actually, after we kill this mole person, is take this and go deliver it right away. Because we're not likely to get a much better chance than now. Ow.
There.
Mole people are the worst.
Especially with a rusty sword.
Yeah, well. I think if we're lucky, we could get, you know, a weapon to drop and we won't need to buy a better weapon. So it'd be nice not to have to spend the gold on something like
yeah,
that.
Yeah, well, but I did on my playthrough that I got it, so it's not like it's the end of the world.
No. Ideally, we can make it without having to do so. I think, instead of going back to the mine at this point, we just forage for the rest of the day.
Yeah.
And it's not my fault.
It is. Blame Rowan!
Don't blame me! I'm innocent. Innocent, I swear. Uh-oh.
He's in the house.
Tackle him! He's going to his own room! Tackle him!
No, he's not. He's going to the kitchen.
Tackle him anyway! Don't let him get away.
Yay! All right. What do we get? What do we get? What do we get?
Bunch of monies. 300 G for that. Oh, amethyst to put on great grandfather's tombstone.
That's an honorable reason to get amethyst.
Why an amethyst?
Maybe Grandpa liked the amethyst.
Maybe it's his birthstone.
That's my birthstone.
This is true. See what kind of trouble I got you? Oh, trash can! What is that sigh for? One of these days, oh, you're gonna get something truly, truly amazing out of a trash can. And you're gonna be like, Rowan, you are the best. Just absolutely the best.
Mm-hmm.
Just the coolest, most amazing, bestest.
I think you're full of yourself.
Ah, you're full of something.
Yeah, I know you're full of something.
No, you're full of something. Just play your game.
I am playing my game.
Well,
I can play my game and talk at the same time. I can also chew bubblegum and walk at the same time.
I can't. I end up biting my tongue when I try to do that. It's very unfortunate. And painful. Wow, this was quick. We harvested these yesterday, and there was already a full kit and caboodle.
Yeah, but we did it in this batch right over here.
What does that have to do with anything?
They're different batches.
Oh?
Oh, yes. Oh. Hi, Owl.
Is that what that is?
I think so.
It's the shadow of death.
Really?
Yep. He's searching for a soul.
Well, he can't have mine. Mouse.
That's kind of weird that there's like a mouse person. It's kind of random too. Doesn't really fit the in-game lore. Mm-hmm. No, I'm not buying it.
Well, you don't have to buy anything from him.
I think he's wearing an outfit. I don't think he's really a mouse people.
Mouse people? There's a dwarf. How do you explain the dwarf?
They have dwarves in the lore of this world. So, that's why there's dwarves.
I don't think we'll just go home.
Yeah, it's getting late. If you have any time, you can take a couple whacks at a tree.
Yep.
That's what I like to do in my free time. Just whack a tree.
Whack a tree?
Yep. And that's not supposed to sound suggestive.
But it is. It does sound suggestive.
Suggestive of whacking the tree. Trimming the hedge.
That's even more suggestive.
I don't know what's wrong with you. There is something wrong with you. That's all I can say.
Trimming the hedge is not suggestive at all to you.
Nope. Not at all. It's a good thing we have that giant pile of salmon berries. It's a shame they don't give more health. Or, stamina, I mean.
She's still pounding away on that.
I think tomorrow it should be done. I'm not 100% sure, but...
there. We can sell that.
Alright, we're already at 399 lumber. Do you remember how much, the barn cost? Well, we should get the silo so we can kind of make note of the barn costs.
All right, and then we'll go ahead and throw all the other stuff in here.
Make a very tiny amount of money for the day.
Well, we did actually make a profit because we bought all those seeds, and then we went back up to 3,000 with selling everything. So.
Oh, fair enough. Oh, choose a profession. Rancher or tiller?
Tiller.
Yeah, because I think even if you have a bunch of animals, I think min-maxing-wise, your crops are always going to be more valuable.
Yep.
So, I don't think it kicks in right away, though. Oh, wait, no, those are foraging, so they wouldn't be worth that much anyway.
No.
No.
The onions are worth 8, and the daffodil was worth 45 on its own.
As a gold star.
Yeah.
Which probably triples its price.
Broob, broob, broob.
What is that?
I have no idea. Here, Roawyn, I pet you.
Yeah, you haven't pet me in days. It's not how it sounds.
Okay, it's good. Tomorrow is the flower dance.
Okay.
And then we've got the fortune teller, which says neutral. That's it. So, and we don't have to water today. Huzzah!
And that means you have a lot of stamina. So, good day to go mine. Mm. And there's our chicken coop.
Yep. So, we need to go buy chickens.
Yeah. As soon as they open.
Which is about 9 o'clock. Okay. So, that's... Oh, we got some...
Oh, we got a lot of parsnips. We got, by my assessment, every parsnip in the universe. So...
Now you count now.
Oh, great. So, 9, 18, 26. Okay. There's more parsnips to harvest.
Yep.
Wait. Okay. Better way to do this. So, 4 plots times 9, 36 minus 3, 33.
All right.
33 parsnips.
Okay, let's, because we're going to have to go buy, we're going to have to buy parsnips, because they're the only thing that's less time to do it. So we're going to, let's just take, oh, we also got the.
Hooray! That. $100. Well, $100 is $100, I suppose.
That's right. So we're going to go and get those.
And we got a ghost making noises.
Mm-hmm. We're going to have to take our time because we're going to have to wait till 9 o'clock when it's open.
Zoinks, Aywenn! There's the ghost! No, I don't see a ghost, but I hear ghost noises on your farm, and it's very distressing.
Distressing?
Mm-hmm. Extremely so.
Let's go walk up through here and see if there's anything.
There be trash cans to loot, I bet.
I am not looting trash cans.
Aywenn, please. Level with me here. What do you have against rummaging around in the trash?
That it can possibly make people not like me.
Well, they already don't like you. That's not a problem. That sounded a little mean-spirited.
It did. It sounded very mean-spirited.
I am very sorry, Aywenn. I'm just a terrible, terrible individual. All right,
so let's go pick up this flower. Let's go down here.
Okay.
So we still have, well, it's about 20.
I suppose we could hit the beach.
Now by the time we get back up there, it'll be 9 o'clock. So 33, did you say?
Yep, 33. I counted with precision mathematical skill.
Alright, so.
I also realized that we should have ended the episode yesterday.
Yeah, well, we'll end it today and we'll do the flower dance tomorrow.
Okay. The only thing we have time for is parsnips.
Yep, so we'll sell these parts. We do have this done, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wow, we got 6 of them today. I guess. My worries were unfounded.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 33. There we go. All right.
We still have 4,000 cash, even.
Mm-hmm. And then... So...
Okay. Let's
go plant these.
Should we, go build the coop quick before we go, back?
You mean or not, go get the chickens?
No, I actually meant, the silo. Because that's up. We can hit up and then, go down.
Go across? Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't have my stuff with me.
Okay, let's go buy the chicken and then we'll...
And then go up and get the stuff. Because I know it has...
Trash can. I think Penny's far enough away.
I know there's clay required, and I think there's copper, maybe, required? If there's copper required, we're
I think it's clay and stone.
Well, we'll bring what we got. So, you need at least a brown chicken and a white chicken.
How do you get
different I just chickens? Got one of each, and they gave me one of each kind.
Well, let's hope that's what happens.
Alright. Okay. Right there.
I think we just go with the default names.
Let's go with that one.
Rito?
Rito!
Okay. Ritio! 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 You know, instead of Rufio?
Yes, I get it. Alright.
Zine!
Okay. And then we'll also pick up a little bit of hay.
Well,
we don't need it right away because the small chickens don't actually eat it. But. Okay.
So, as long as we get the silo
let's
going.
Let's just pick up a little bit. Let's pick up. There's two of them. Let's pick up four.
I think we could get by without it if we build the thing today. Because they take like 4 days to grow up.
All right, fine.
If I'm wrong, it's on me.
Yeah, if they get hungry and don't like me because of it.
Yep, it's all on Roawyn. Bad Roawyn. Bad.
Blame Roawyn.
Oh.
Yes, yep. I see it. Though we already have this.
Pine tar?
Yeah, we already have pine tar in the...
Well, I'm sure we can use it for something.
Actually, I don't think there is any other place that requires pine tar.
Okay. No, but I mean, check the crafting. Is there anything?
It's a future future fertilizer.
Future fertilizer?
Yeah, that requires it.
Like fertilizer that grows crops from the future?
No, a more advanced fertilizer.
Like. An advanced species of robotic fertilizer sent from the future to destroy all of mankind?
No.
Oh. Then I'm kind of disappointed.
Alright, so we're going to go ahead and sell it for now. And then let's take that. Let's pop those in there.
Yeah.
We'll take that and that and that.
Okay.
Let's go pop...
Once you pop, you just can't stop. Let's check to see if we got the colored chickens that we want. I hate to be chickist, but, you know...
We need what we need. No, we got a brown and a... No, wait, I can't... I don't think you can tell.
Oh, I think they're both browns.
No, I don't think you can tell at this time age.
Really? Well, that's gonna be detrimental. Are you sure...
I think they all look like that when they're little.
I hope you're right.
I hope I'm right, too.
I don't know. I am vaguely suspicious of this
Yes, I know
thing.
You are. You keep saying that you're mildly suspicious.
Wow. I just don't want to be hoodwinked. Shenanigans.
Okay. Farms.
Okay. So.
Six thousand.
6,350 wood. So as soon as we hit 6,000, how much is the coop upgrade? Big coop. Holy moly. Okay. So, we will go for the barn first. And that's relatively cheap. It oh, you're right, it did cost copper. It must be for the top.
Must be.
Okay. Where are you going to put it?
Usually put it right here.
Are we going to be able to get to our dog bowl?
We can go up this way.
Okay. I suppose.
Alright, so you want to buy another chicken?
Hmm.
That means we have to go all the way back home.
Alright. Let's go mining. We will... We're going to take a risk here.
We can pick up another one tomorrow.
Okay. I will be very upset if she sold us two brown chickens. We need equal chicken demographics. We are an equal opportunity farmer. I don't want to be discriminating against any of our chicken species here. All inclusive. They all get plucked, and, you know, whatever you do to a chicken after you pluck it.
You take its young and eat it.
Wow. You just went to a very dark place, Aywenn.
Yeah, well.
Very dark.
I'm talking about the
Why
eggs.
Aren't you going down?
Where?
Right there, you go.
Oh.
You got the thingy.
I got the thingy.
The go down Aywenn thingy. Yeah. Desperately need a sword that isn't made of rubber.
Well, this one's made of rust.
Ow. How rude.
Very rude.
Did we drop off anything or... Probably
no,
not.
We didn't.
Well, I guess the only thing that's really unfortunate to be carrying is the copper bars. That's fine. I think we're only likely to get down the floor anyway. Have you hit the cart?
Yes, it's empty, Roawyn.
Oh, okay. Uncertain Roawyn is uncertain. You should probably pop a berry. Just to kind of cap off your health. Now, there's a relatively, low amount of these dig dugs to kill. To get,
Yeah, but they're not as easy as you might think, Roawyn.
I know. I'm just curious if we'll get a sword if we kill 30 of them. But yes, they do tend to... hurt like a son of a biscuit. Ow. Okay. It is definitely time to eat. Just the time to cram a gob full of berries. Just, you know, start shoving them berries in one by one. Oh. How much does the algae heal for hit points?
I'm gonna eat it anyway.
Fair enough. 5. Well, it's health, I suppose. Those little sneaky devils.
They are very sneaky.
Oh well. We're gradually getting a bunch of moles deadified.
Deadified?
Slowly but surely. And don't call me Shirley. Oh. Ow! That one's just begging for a whooping. How rude. Good. Ooh! Cherry bomb! I have to do that every time.
Yeah, every time, huh?
Oh, Earth Crystal. For the mayonnaise machine.
Yes.
And if we find a big cluster of rocks, you gotta blow them up.
I do
with
not.
Your cherry bomb.
I only have to do that if I don't find the exit. Shout.
Uh oh.
Yeah, that's a shoot.
Okay. Yep.
I hate this.
Okay. Yep, right now, folks, Aywen's gotta stay on the defensive until the fog clears. If you take too much damage, run for the ladder. And just leave. It's not worth dying. Okay. Well, that is the wave destroyed, thankfully. Good deal. Alright. Well, that was certainly something. What that something is, I don't rightly know. Alright. I wouldn't go too overboard. It is 7. Likely we're only gonna get down a few more levels.
We'll only probably get down one more level. What are you talking about?
Well, maybe drop the cherry bomb over here and blow up all this stuff. No? Hey. Roawyn tries to help. But no help came. Alright, see? Cherry bomb time. You said, if you don't find the exit, you shall drop the bomb. Makes me happy. And did we kill the mole? I do not think we killed the mole. So, we should kill that slippery little mole. Kill him dead. Kill him with fire. Aywenn sounds vaguely annoyed with Roawyn.
Just vaguely? I'm not doing it right.
Ouch. I don't know what to say to you sometimes. You hurt my feels.
You feel bad?
Yeah. Kill them all. Kill him.
I'm more interested in trying to find an exit, Roawyn.
Oh, I suppose you need to hit floor 25 and we're running out of time for that, huh?
I had to hit room 15, so...
Alright. Fair enough. Oh, floor 50. Oh, I was looking at the day. The day is not the number of floors you're at.
No. I wish I was on that floor.
Yeah. I was confused. Okay. But I do... Definitely want to see what we get for killing 30 moles, if possible.
Well, you may or may not get that, because I don't even have that on my normal playthrough, so...
I know, but considering how low the number is, it's
you're
likely
more
to be
apt
a sword.
You're more apt to get the bug sword. I've always gotten the bug sword.
I know you've always gotten the bug sword. It's because you haven't hung around the mole level long enough.
Oh, I hate these things.
Yeah. Isn't this the floor that kicks your butt? I think it actually doesn't hurt to go back through some of the easier floors before going through the harder floors. Stairs.
I know, but I don't need to go.
Well,
is there anything down here? No.
So, do we need white algae for anything?
No.
Okay. Ooh, what's the purple rock? Amethyst, huh?
It's a different looking rock, but it gives the same amethyst.
Gotcha. Alright, it's almost midnight. We will have to head back very soonish. Did we ever get a crab from one of those? I think we did. Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, okay. Thus, as you said, you're missing your dirty word.
My cockle?
Aywenn!
You asked me. I said. You said...
Okay. We shall have to,
head out. Yeah.
No. There's nothing for it. We can't do it. Time to leave.
Mm-hmm.
Trying to push beyond that's just not a good idea.
It's just a way of losing money.
And we really can't afford to be just burning money like that. And dying in the mines is
even
worse.
Dying is even worse, yeah.
Because doesn't it also end your day immediately?
I think it takes a lot of the time away from you. Yeah, I don't think it takes the day. I remember. I don't try to die very often.
Hmm. Now, do we need the... What is it? Pine tar? Is that what we've got in our inventory? Or is that oak resin?
That's pine tar. I was going to sell it.
Oh, okay.
We do need
the earth crystal.
That for the mayonnaise maker.
Okay.
Not that.
And the copper, obviously.
And... Yeah, we'll throw those in there for now.
We do need bug meat eventually for bait.
But I'm not doing any fishing anytime soon. I'll keep that one. I'll sell that one because it's worth more.
Okay.
Sell that and sell that.
Okay.
Sell all that.
Looks good to me.
So we're going to sell that. Yeah. Okay.
Looks good.
Sleeping Roawyn. All right, folks, let's see what we got, because this is the end of the episode. Oh,
level 5 foraging. So since we're not going to be selling wood at all, chance for double harvest simply seems to make a lot more sense.
Yep. Not bad.
Yeah, not bad for... What little we did.
Pine tar is 100 each.
Hey.
So, alright folks, that does it. We'll see you next time.
Well, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Don't forget to leave a comment in the comment section below. And, yep, y'all come on back now, you hear?
Bye.